sounds good. There's a bit of an echo because I just finished a scout meeting, so obviously there's gonna be a bit of an echo. So I know the Gan Air X did get announced lately, and I haven't really been on my game recently on releasing cubing content. So today I'm gonna share with you my thoughts on the Gan Air XS. Man, Gan is just good at copying Apple names. Speaking of Apple, Gan is literally the Apple of the cubing world. Their cubes are crazy expensive. They do like the best stuff though, which is pretty cool. Moyu does have their dual adjustment system, which Gan is implementing now in the new XS. Just waiting for the XS Max to come out. my thoughts on the Gan X, like, and the XS. I don't know if this is just my Gan Air X, but my X does this thing where when I turn really fast, the magnets start to like rattle slightly, which is kind of a problem, but not really a big problem. So I'm waiting to see what kind of improvements come out of the Air XS, which will be pretty cool to see. I'll probably get one in like December if it comes out by then, but that'll be pretty cool to see. I will be reviewing the Thunderclap V3 once I get it. I'm gonna probably procrastinate on that for a while. I never get anything on time. So, you guys will be seeing some good footage of the orchestra concert in my middle school tomorrow, which will be pretty cool to watch. I'm going to be filming it, so. And I'm the only one filming it, probably. Unfortunately. Alright, so. If you guys have any questions or any comments, just comment whatever you want down below. Probably do a Q&A sometime soon because it's kind of dull. I've really been running out of things to make content on. Honestly, I never thought a day would come, but it's time for a Q&A number 2. I'm announcing it today. I'll post something on the Hike Down Instagram about the Q&A. You can ask whatever you want there. Whatever you want in the comments too. I'll answer everything, honestly. I'll answer everything, and I guess I'll see you in the next video. Probably tomorrow. See you guys. Bye.